All right, he got another good one on a Whopper Plopper. It's kind of tough to do this stuff by yourself. Got a pretty small mouth though, boy oh boy. Let's see what he weighs.